Crime Rider.
When evil comes calling, there's only one man who can answer the call. Garfield Beast Boy Logan is a mysterious loner with an even more mysterious past, and his best friend is a talking car. And together, they solve crimes. All day and all night, driving around in the desert really fast, solving crimes in a car that can talk. And sometimes they always get the girl. Watch out, danger. Your days are numbered. Episode 634, The Butler's Widow.
Quiet! There might be a crime about to happen.
Dude, how many times do I have to tell you? There's no crime in the desert. You need people to commit crime, and there's no people in the desert. What will we do if we even witness the crime? Are we deputized law enforcement agents? Are we allowed to arrest or detain suspects?
Quiet! I think I see a bad guy.
You know you don't have to steer. You don't even have to push the pedals. I can do all that myself. I don't even know why you're here.
Someday, we can beat you.
Oops. Never mind. It's just a cactus.
Dude, just give it up. We're never gonna find anything out here.
Maybe we should launch over a sweet ramp so we can get a better view of the crime.
Or we could drive to the beach. I bet there's tons of crime over there.
Dude, we can't solve beach crimes. Only lifeguards can do that.
Oh, yeah, lifeguards. You mean the people with amazing tans running up and down the beach in slow motion all day? Yeah. Sniff you later, sucker!
Stick 'em up.
Crime! Come on down to the Jump City Petting Zoo. We've got plenty of animals for you to smear your grubby little hands on. We've got a pig, a horse, a deer, a bear, a beaver, a dog, a different dog. Looking for something a little more exotic? We've got a giraffe, a big old elephant, a rhino, silly monkey, and a mean gorilla. And that's not all.
It isn't?
Nope. We've got a scary T-Rex, a pterodactyl, a triceratops, a biceratops. And don't forget about the brontosaurus. I bet you think we don't have a snake with the head of a chicken.
A what?
Well, you're wrong. We've totally got a snake with the head of a chicken. We've got all kinds of adorable abominations for you to touch with your fleshy meat fingers. Like a tiger with a dolphin body. You name it, we got it. Literally, just call it out and watch the magic happen. Llama with a crocodile neck. And a cow for a butt. That's the Jump City Petting Zoo, located on Teen Titans Island. Just drive to the coast and swim across the bay towards a giant T-shaped building. Come on and pet all the animals. You probably won't regret it.
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website.